Tour of Duty 1. Oh, I'm salty right now, so let's play on salty. Alright, so this is Nom. It's a build engine game. Based on the Duke 3D build engine, I guess. You can jump into this and die, which is pretty funny. Salty, GG. This game's also pretty hard. I don't know if I'm gonna like this difficulty. Oh god. So they get this. Build engine's awesome. Take this serum shot for those wounds. Thanks, buddy. As far as build engine games go, this game's not bad, gotta say. Are these guys just spawning randomly? Yep. Oh god. How did that not kill me? It's weird to play like a war game and build engine. It's silly. The most realistic simulation of war. Yeah. Wow. Oh, that's my friend. Sorry, dude. You still heal me though, right? No? Hey, dude. He hates me. Okay, good. God damn it. I kind of have this dream of running all the build engine games. I don't know, man. Need another shot, Sergeant. Give me all the drugs. Wow. I need more healing. Did he die? Okay. Yeah.
There you are, Sergeant. You've been attacked by the 4th NVA Regiment, but now they're pulling back thanks to you. Get to the M113 in the jungle. It should take you 30 clicks north where you'll counterattack.
Oh, a useful map. Hey, this guy's following me? Sweet. Ooh, guns. Health. No. Wait, what? Did I not save it? This is a different level. God damn it. Yeah, there's a lot of building games that I need to casually play through though. I need to do Power Slave and Tech War, I guess. The game's kind of weird as hell though. Oh, there we go. I'm running. Okay, that's the end.
Okay, Marine, we'll keep this one simple. Search and destroy. Find enemy units and take them out. Any questions?
Yes. Why am I here? Like, now swim to shore. Need to play Tech War. I need to. I don't know, I might not do Tech War. Oh, that was scary. So realistic. You can do a lot with dick. Yeah, if you're creative enough. Oh, mines. Lower resolution than Duke. Well, I'm playing this on DOSBox. Dope. Tech War is very weird. I don't understand it. I think you have to read the manual to, like, actually know what you're doing. At all. Chemical mine. Come on, man. Why are they bombing me? It works with E-Duke. Weird how slow you move. Oh shit. Yeah, let me try it then. Not super familiar with E-Duke though. New version is available, of course, because I haven't. Use E-Duke in a while. What was that? God, you can barely read this.
Hey, look what I found.
Hey. This is weird. I think I'm not going to play on Salty also. I'll just play on Grunt. So I don't have to, That's weird. so I don't have to take forever on this game. It's a cool game, but I don't want to play for 5 years. Or even 1 year. Okay. Wow. Still looks weird. Well, I mean, it's higher res. Which I don't know if I necessarily like, but why is that health like a rocket? That doesn't make any sense. Early build engine is Duke 3D. So yes. I guess. Not like earliest though. Jesus. Too much realism. Actually going deaf. Somehow less? Well, yeah. I mean, that's why you've never heard of this game. This came out after Quake 2. Holy shit, that's crazy. Especially back then, where graphics were evolving so fast and people cared about graphics a lot. I mean, they still do, but they did back then a lot. Also. Did it.
Okay, Marine, search and destroy. Find enemy units and take them out. Any questions?
Music's baller. Whoa. He's shooting lasers. Good one. Hey, Bathogen. Holy shit. Oh, I'm really low on health. Wait, what? Why don't I have a med kit? I can't decide how I want to play this. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Hotkeys are different in eDuke. Ow, I'm on fire. God damn it. A good single player Vietnam FPS. You're looking at it. Oh. Crisis. I need ammo. Pretty sure I have ammo. He keeps saying that. Let God sort him out.
Zulu 6, Zulu 2. Be advised there is a bunker complex up front.
Ah. I'm literally Forrest Gump right now. Hit it. Sequel to Redneck Rampage. After the aliens, they join the military. It's a logical next step. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Or am I playing as Duke before the aliens? This is Duke, like, in his 20s. Duke before he became president, right? That would actually make a kind of sense, because in Duke Nukem games, he's always, like, with the military and stuff. Ow. Okay, can I not die? God damn it. Those death animations are the same animations as when Duke dies in like a deathmatch in Duke Nukem 3D. Ah, sniper. Yeah. Hey. A few minutes to fix the chopper. Oh god, I almost killed myself. Let's go! Hey!
What took you so long, Sergeant? We got a war going on here.
I'm a sergeant.
We lost radio contact with Company D. Go to their command post and check out the situation. If the CP is destroyed, follow the river to the extraction point.
We got a war going on. Perfect face animations in this game. I wonder what the boss of the first episode will be. Probably a helicopter or a tank or something. Ooh, I got a sniper. Somewhere. Did I get a sniper? Oh, I have a knife.
Yeah.
Ah. So you can't actually zoom in. You just kind of lose all your vision. That's dope. Very useful. That's why the snipers suck. This is how the game is meant to be played. Ow. Alright. I feel like Rambo. Just running around with an M60. No big deal. This man, even though I'm a sergeant. Ah. The only reason I'm a sergeant is because I've killed so many of them. I don't actually know anything. I'm not actually a good, like, soldier in any way. They just had to give me the sergeant position because I've killed like 400 of them. Oh, that was cool. Huey not found yet. Huey. Instead of a jetpack, you get a fucking Huey. Ow, what the? Is that that? I don't know. Oh. That's how you know you're a badass, when you're getting shot and you think that it's just like a plant that you stepped on. Oh, you're my friend. Did I just kill like a bunch of my friends? Can't tell the difference anymore. Been out here for so long. Keep bombing that. Kiwi? Oh, Huey. You get a Kiwi, that would be nice. Ah! Did my medic die? Oh shit, I'm flying. This is awesome. Wow. It's a pretty big map. God damn it. I heard that when this game came out, the developers had to. The developers gave you know, veterans' copies to test the game, and they had to stop playing because it was too realistic. It's kind of a Saving Private Ryan thing. Oh, I just killed my best friend. Yeah. Where do I go again? What the hell, dude? Why didn't you shoot him? He was right next to you. Yep, seems truthful. This is how it was. Marketing ploy, yeah. Oh, God. I mean, I'm dying as much as the veterans did. Thanks, bud. Oh, God. Yeah. Plays John Goodman. I'm sure I'll be fine this time. Can you actually see the mines? Like, Jesus. Keep getting mined. It's really hard to see anything, to be honest. God damn it. Did it. You're not supposed to see the mines, that's true. Oh, my helicopter crashed. Whoops. Shooting the only friend that's alive. Get out of the way, man. Oh, I just killed him. Maybe we should wear something other than green. Maybe dark green. Well, we are kind of wearing dark green, I guess. Bright green. How about that? This game is a lot of backstories. I haven't used a single grenade. Ah! This is Caleb before he joined the cult. He changed a lot after joining that cult. He also went back in time. I feel like these are quotes from, like, movies. It seems like it to me. Hey, this water is from Shadow Warrior. Oh. Or is that also Duke? I don't know. God damn it. Fucking... I have no legs left. Come on! How many... Oh shit, is that last level? What level am I on? Fuck! Now I have to crash my helicopter again. Oh my gosh, I didn't save it that entire time. I heard a story of a veteran who didn't save for, like, the entire war. And he died at the end, and he had to fucking redo it all. It sucked. God bless! Okay, this time. This time I will be successful. If I could remember where to go. Oh my! Oh, I actually have... Oh. No, that's not real. Okay, damn. I was hallucinating that there was a console in this game. I have to do the boat again. Low Wing on Vietnam side. Wow. Think Shadow War? Yeah. I mean, I played this build engine game called Legend of the Seven Paladins or something. It's like this Chinese build engine game. It was just so bad. So after that, I really gotta save it. After that, I'm fine with playing anything that is actually a game at all. Alright, this time I'll save it after the boat. Okay, really? Did my medic die? Yeah, I think so. Oh, no, he's good. Actually, let's just save right here. Why not? Stealthy. Yeah. How many bombs do you have to drop? Okay. You done? We did it.
They're all around us! Hundreds of
them! Hundreds of them? There's only 60 of them on this map.
Yeah.
He had one secret. Oh, I could use the gun, but apparently I can't. I don't know why. It says I don't have ammo, but I definitely do. All right, medic. Give me some drugs. Where are ya? Did he explode also? Well, at least there's that. Medic. Follow the river. Or not. There's an invisible wall. It's not even possible to think about quickscoping with that sniper rifle. That'd be a great mod. That'd be a great movie to make a game about. Ow. Oh yeah. I've done this before. I knew this was coming. How did I die before? Oh yeah. Oh, there's a mine. Yep, same way. Oh shit. I was totally about to jump down that hole because I thought there was something cool in there. Classic mistake. Okay. Why? He's shooting at me. Well, at least it was just a chemical mine. It's not so bad. Where the hell? Whatever. If the sniper can't hit me, then it basically doesn't even exist, right? How the fuck do you not die right there? Oh, is that basically atomic health? Oh god. I thought this was maybe the secret for a sec. God, it's really dark. Oh, secret? No. That's cheating. Cool. Oh my god. I'm enjoying this game. God damn. I could really use some health or something. You're bleeding. I wonder why. Save it after that. Killed all of them, no damage taken. God damn it. Wow. Oh, that's my friend. Yay. Oh, finally. Can I go home?
We got a special mission for you, Bear. Destroy the ammo crates at Donghui Harbor. Remember to set the charges by activating a switch on the side of each crate and get back to the M113 ASAP.
I actually don't want to go on a special mission, though. Surprising, I know. He's like holding that beer with two hands. Keep it up, soldiers. Claymore. Wow, what the hell? Good music. Just do the entire mission looking down your sniper scope. I feel like the music is a little fucked up. That's enough music. Now it's all realism. Wait, I can still hear music. Turn that shit off. There's no music in war. Except for when people play music. Aw, shit. No, I'm immersed. So this is like a top secret mission at night. They didn't give me a suppressor? Oh, yeah. Jump shot. Cool, I just alerted everybody on the planet. Oh. I don't know who's shooting at me. Why do you have mines in your own base? This game's actually on Steam. That's how I got it and how I know about it. It's pretty funny. Yep. Guns are annoying. How big they are. Could be worse, though. Could be, Noah's Ark 3D. Actually, this gun takes up pretty much all the screen. Ozark was a good game. Kind of.
Damn it.
One of the bad build engines. This game's based pretty much on the Duke Nukem engine. It's very Duke Nukem-ish. But yeah, this is one of the build engine games that nobody cares about or remembers because it's, you know, not good. Outside of the 3 plus maybe Redneck Rampage, some people. I mean, I think Redneck Rampage is one of the good ones now. But Duke Blood and Shadow Warrior are the actually good ones that everybody agrees are good. Yeah, Redneck Rampage, compared to these other ones, you know, it's great. Okay, how many crates are there? I'm gonna die. Blood GDX is looking promising for the Blood Source port. Still being worked on. So at least there's some hope for that. I'm bleeding, apparently. Okay. God damn it. Really? Can I not fucking... Okay, I don't really know how the grenades worked. Never used it before. I'm a sergeant. I've never used a grenade. They never trained me. What do I do? Wow. I wonder if I got all the crates. Fire grenades. What's this? Oh. That actually sets off the mines. Out. This has only killed 24. Definitely killed more than that. Goddamn. Oh yeah, this gun. Ah, here we go. I don't know. We've already been up here like 1,000 times. Huh. Pretty difficult. This is only on skill 2, too. I was gonna play it on skill 3. Glad I didn't. This is hard enough. But it's not bad for build engine. Yeah, I'm playing it on E-Duke. I was playing it on DOSBox earlier. I don't think I've ever played Redneck Rampage on anything other than DOSBox. They're actually releasing a new, well, it's not new, but it's new on Steam, a Redneck Rampage thing. On Steam. A level pack or some kind. Looks interesting. Probably play it. Just cause why not? Already played all the other things. Where the fuck do I go? Let me check the map. I don't think it's on a source port. And I don't know if you can run Redneck on a source port. Actually see the mines on the map. It's interesting. What's the point of this entire section over here? I didn't accomplish anything. This level's so small, how am I getting this lost? Yeah, sure, I don't care. Yeah, this is build engine. Okay, got that one. Did I not, like, hit the switch of the other one? Pretty sure I did. If I can remember where it was. Over here. That's two. Oh my gosh, what the fuck do I do? All I said was to press the buttons on the crates, right? I don't know if he said how many there were. It's a pretty shitty mission. They really could have briefed me for longer than 5 seconds. Very important special mission. You need to go in, hit the switches on box. Alright, go. Like, what the fuck, man? Get out of here.
Damn it.
Oh, they're 4 hours behind. Holy crap. Yeah, there's been some crazy stuff. During the Doom run, the PC actually just fucking exploded. So they had to switch over. Well, I have searched everything 4,000 times. Can you leave the way you came in? Through the sky? Dropped me. I like teleported in. I think I'm just gonna look it up. Nom walkthrough. Nom nom. Okay. Activate the charges on all three ammo stocks and get back to the M113 ASAP. So there's three. That's good to know. At least now I know that. I'm guessing the third one, it has to be down here somewhere. Because this entire section exists. And it has to exist for a reason, so. There's gotta be some crates here that I'm missing. Probably not here, but over here. Where the fuck?
Damn it!
Any hidden crates? Completely pointless. Also, there's a window. How do you get in there? There's no entrances. Clipping off. Perfect. That's cheap. Can I actually... Is there anything here? Hey, there's health. What the fuck? I cheated, but I don't care. Oh, is there like a tiny little thing that you crawl through? Yep. Wow. What the fuck is this? Are you serious right now? This is crazy. ~243%. How the fuck? Thank you. How do you actually get in here without cheating? Maybe you have to, like, blow up a wall or something. Oh. Okay, here we go. God damn it. Oh my god. This is the last level of the episode, too. Just want to finish this level, finish this mission, and retire. Okay. Oh. There's like a little hole that you fall through right here. Really? God damn. That's like really hidden. I love it when main, you know, objectives are just hidden. It's really cool. Well, whatever. I don't know what to do. I don't even know what you said.
There's a POW camp near the town of Wayan. You know what to do. Get those boys out of there. Good luck.
Okay, it was a POW camp. Get those boys out of there. Alright, how do I go? Or is this the end of episode 1?
There's a POW camp near the town of Wayan. You know what to do.
Ah, we nuked the place. Okay. Holy shit, that took forever. Apparently this is not... That was not the last level, I thought it was. This is some crazy music. I thought I turned the music off. glad this music's playing now. It's good. Stop shooting mortars for 1 millisecond. Oh, they like just got bombed and don't give a shit. Oh, I guess they're shooting. Okay. I get it. How do you use this? It's like... Okay. I wonder if something's actually happening. No, it's an inventory item. It's this. And I can only carry 63% apparently, and then I stand in this and it disappears. And if I press E, I can choose shortest, longest. Pressing E to make it go up. This is weird. Alright, see you, Poppy. Oh, there we go. It's because I was crouching. So you crouch. Oh. Weird. I'm actually aiming it. Killed a bunch of people, so yeah. Yeah, my turn. Well, whatever. That guy survived. Wonder if I have to blow up a wall or something. Yeah. No, maybe not. Drop the health back. There's 150 enemies. 151. Hey. Wow. Flamethrower. Mine detector. It's not a flamethrower. It is a flamethrower. It's also a mine detector. I don't get it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. Let's use a mine detector on the mines. It's not working. There we go. Fuck. That's scary. Yeah. Oh, I thought I blew up the tank with a grenade. The tank is bleeding. I did it. Oh, really? Sure, it got a perfect review. Can I pick up the grenade? I can. I like the title. I got the title down. Yeah. Wow. Not a mod. Bleeding tanks. Wow. Game crashed. Dope. Whoops, I just loaded up the wrong version. Thanks. I didn't know shotguns were the best weapons against tanks. That is good knowledge to have. Oh, I thought you guys were my friends for some reason, even though there's a giant communist flag. Never said I was smart. World War II GI. This game is not the worst game of all time. I mean, come on. There are games that are way worse than this. This isn't even close. Okay, that was just stupid of me. It's not the worst game of all time. Yeah.
It's an ambush! We walk right into it!
I'll have to check that out. Is it like an old game? Superman 64 isn't even close to the worst game of all time. Are you kidding me? Any game that's remotely playable can't be considered worst game of all time. In my opinion. I guess it depends on how, like, bad it can get before you don't even consider it a game. Oh, I just shot a POW. Oh! Damn it, what did that say? Congratulations, Sergeant. I'm helping. I'm going back. Rescuing him again. Just so I know what he actually fucking said. Where do I go again? Wow. That was worth it. You completed the first tour of duty. Try luck in the second tour of duty. Is that what they say when you retire from the military? Try your luck in the second tour of duty. Hmm. He just stops talking. Nightmare inducing more than the first one? Damn. In this game, water doesn't generally work. That was interesting. Yeah. This gun's way too big. So that technically lowers how much it blocks the screen. It's kind of weird though. It's like not really centered. Wow, one shot. That's what killed that guy in one shot. Vietnam's weird. Yep. I didn't know that this game came out so late. That's crazy. That happened a lot back then, where like a game would come out on an old engine like way too late and it would just get forgotten because of that. Like nobody gave a shit. Whoa. God damn it. Yeah. Should have used this gun more before. It's actually way better than I thought. Ooh. How is that not a secret? Yeah, standalone. It's pretty crazy.
Sergeant, your chopper's waiting at the LZ across the river. Problem is, there's about 50 NVA in the way. Have a good trip.
Why are you an asshole? It's like, I hope you don't die, sir. Oh, this is spooky. Okay. Dude. Can you imagine if 3D Realms made this? It'd probably actually be like really good. Pogokin's also Canadian, and he bought this. but it's just because he loves Build Engine. It's also why I got it. It's not like I care about, you know, more shit. Oh, see, so you got it for pretty much the opposite reason. You got it because you are interested in being on more stuff. I mean, being on more is interesting. Did you just shoot the grenade out of my... out of the air? Or was that a bomb? Okay, it was a bomb. I was about to be impressed for no reason. Alright. Nice. That's so loud. America.
One shot, one kill.
And that was more than one shot.
This is Mongo. Get to the jungle and use position Alpha Charlie 340 Niner Niner.
Okay. Wow.
God, I'm out.
This is Mongo. Get to the jungle and use position Alpha Charlie 340.
God, I'm out.
This is Mongo. Get to the jungle and use position Alpha Charlie 340 Niner Niner at the extraction point. Over and out.
But yeah, I'll play any, whoops, play any Build Engine game. Can't wait for that new one. Bombshell. I'm really excited to see how that turns out. If it's good at all, or just like what it'll be like. Even if it's bad, I'll still be happy. This is gonna be interesting. Is that Build Engine, Joker? Because I will play the fuck out of it. Yeah. It's a new Build Engine game being made. Looks pretty neato. Between getting owned. fucking Mickey Mouse Club song. Definitely. They were children. Oh my god, an alien crash landed here. Classic Vietnam. Oh! Is this an everyday occurrence in Nam?
Yes.
Thanks, Stuart. I don't know why it's not playing for me though. The GIF, that's weird. Yes. Huh. If there ends up being an alien subplot, dude, that would just make the entire game worth it.
Damn it to hell.
Damn it to hell. Oh, you can actually see where the bombs are gonna drop on the map. All right. What the fuck? So dark, what the fuck? See that alien cover up thing? Great. It is. Imagine a worse version of this game. That sounds fun. I'm definitely gonna check it out. Half joking about the thing sounding fun. Isn't it crazy though how, like, there seems to just be an endless supply of, like, 90s FPSs? And like, I feel like, oh, I've definitely seen all of them now. And then another one shows up and I'm like, wow, I've never heard of this fucking game. And it's like, where are all these things coming from? It's crazy. Hey, Javon. Nam speedrun. Be pretty horrible to speedrun this. I mean, on the easiest difficulty it's not that bad, but just the fact that you move so slow and there's probably not many skips and stuff, but might still try. Just because. Literally just because. It's Build Engine. So dark. God damn it. That's why it's called Night Hunters. I know Pogachin wanted to look into speedrunning this also. I have 100 fucking health. Speeder in my life. I think this game wouldn't be that bad. There are worse games to speedrun. I like how I just keep saying that shit. It's like, oh, there's worse games out there. Alright, I wonder if I'll not die in one of these attempts here. God, I can't fucking see. I'll show you a game I consider unplayable after this. As I play it. now that I'm thinking about it, it's maybe a little bit unfair, but whatever.
Yeah.
Won't spoil the surprise. Even though it's not a surprise. God fucking fuck. Where the fuck did you come from? I thought I killed you. God. Why are they not hitting me? Whatever. Finally.
Ooh,
why did it take damage? Be less dark. Cheating. Did I save it? Save it again. Shit. It's getting spooky as fuck now. Oh, that is Predator, isn't it? Yeah. Meow. auto aim is like. Tripwire. Huh. Oh, that's the laser trip mine. Duh. One shot, sometimes. It's weird. Dollar bin in 94, 2 years before the game came out. Or was that 4 years before the game came out? 4 years before the game. This game came out in 98, right? Which is insane. But yeah. Fuck, you wouldn't even find this in the dollar bin. In 98. Maybe it would. That's a little harsh. I mean, I literally bought the game for a dollar on Steam. Is it legal? Super legal. Really? Wow. It'd be interesting to see a box. Like a... What the fuck? Why does that happen in this game? You just fucking randomly explode. It happens so often. I mean, a lot of the time it's from mines or, you know, artillery or whatever the fuck. But sometimes it seriously just feels completely random. It just happens. It's like, oh, okay. You explode now. I can't believe I didn't use this gun in the last episode. This is like the best gun in the fucking game. I thought it was shitty because it's just a pistol basically, but it's not. It does a lot of damage. Or these guys don't have much health, I guess. Box games were nice, yeah. Yeah, I also dislike a lot of the music in this game. Some of it's okay. Those are just shitty though. Like this.
Hey, look what I found.
Look what I found. One shot, one kill, he says as he throws a grenade at somebody. What the? Rotten food. Okay. I feel like the music is fucked. Like, this is not how it's supposed to actually be. I think it might be an E-Duke issue. Because it sounded better in DOSBox. Find some dinosaurs. Hopefully. Makes me want to play Trespasser. Totally going to though. Pretty soon. Might play it after this game. Like tomorrow. If I finish this. Which I think I might. If I didn't move, I would have died right there. Kind of excited to play Trespasser. Never actually played it. And I remember watching my dad play it when it came out. He like bought it pretty much at release, I think. And that game apparently only sold like 50,000 copies, so we have one of those, I guess. Hey, finally. Music is broken. Yeah. I knew it. That sucks.
We got the boys in deep shit a few miles from here. Get past the transports and take the bridge on the left. We got some boys in deep shit a few miles from here. Get past the transports and take the bridge.
Yes, Sarge.
Aye, aye, sir.
Huh. We got a red arrow pointing at a blue arrow. I thought that was a friend. He was so close. Wow, he's jump. I'm impressed.
Take this serum shot for those wounds.
Oh yeah, I do have the music. At the bottom. So wait, why was music playing? I turned the music down because there's this one level that was really annoying. Whatever. Wow, that's impressive. Really nice having a medic.
Take this serum shot for those wounds.
He gave me a boost. They got on the roof also. Wow, he's on top of my head, healing me. That is a medic, if I've ever seen one. Professional medic. Thank you. My medic die? He's the only one I cared about. Damn it. Okay, good. Where is he? There he is. Oh, he's stuck. Come on, man. Okay. Dude, what if he follows me up here? That'd be crazy. Nah. Poophead. It's on the Redux version. Redux. Redux, yeah. Okay, what the fuck? Is my medic gonna like follow me or not? Oh, he did. Yep.
Serum shot for those wounds.
These guys are on it all of a sudden, like really stupid. They were smart for a little while, what the hell? Now I have to run back to him every 5 seconds. What the hell is that? Cambodia? Oh. Oh, that's a friend. It's an American flag. Let's go. That's also a friend. Yeah, you're hit because I shot you. Thank you. How come none of them are medics? All we need are medics.
A-okay, sir.
The mine blew me right into the... Perfect 4th of July game. Kind of.
Fire mission! Grid 641768! We're clear and safe, 2 clicks up.
Lots of fireworks.
Yeah, I'm on the water.
Why is this man invincible? Okay. Trip mine. Shoot, Randomite. That would do it. I think he killed himself. Oh my god. Tickling your soul. There's definitely wrong with your dick. I'm not just saying that to make you feel better. Pick me up! Asking to leave your room. She's not even in the room. She's asking to get in, actually. Who the fuck is shooting her? Hey, Saint. This is Vietnam War right here. This is what it was like. Dude, I miss you too. really sad also because I know that when I do go to the next GDQ, not everybody is going to be there, you know, also. Because Ripchip's probably not going to go to the next one. But maybe. Who knows? This is such a clusterfuck. Can I beat this level? Going on the outskirts here. It's the safest route. That actually kind of worked. The fuck is that? Is there a predator? Okay. I'm gonna consider that a success. Oh, we did it. Nuke him. Oh my god, I'm going fast.
Sergeant, we've got a VC commander in the next village. Get over there and take him out.
Wow. Oh. I'm gonna die on your helicopter. Or whatever the fuck this is. Did I not save it?
No!
It's okay. We just have to nuke him again. No big deal. You coined the name Ripchip? Yeah, you did.
Sergeant, we've got a
BC. You did a good job, Goob. I'm jumping out. Oh, I can't. I feel like this game tries to be as annoying as possible to give you some sort of PTSD.
Yeah.
Like, how can we give gamers PTSD? A little bit too real.
Okay.
Cool. More annoyance. Tropical thunder. Okay, can I just not step on a mine? It's gotta be a mindless path. Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh my god! Oh, where's the health? What? Oh my god. Yeah, literally. Well, no, not every single one. The tanks aren't. I mean, there's only like 3 or 4 enemies in the game. As far as I can tell. Is that me who said that? Because I would like a medic. A medic would be handy. Hey. Okay. Mines aren't. Yep. Okay. Excuse me, sir. I'm shooting at you. Alright, let's save it. Yeah. Only 2 damage? That was from the barbed wire. Thank you. Oh my god. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Wow, the tank killed himself. What the fuck? Right down in the music. We did it. Okay. Making progress of some kind. Oh, it's this for sure. Oh wait, this isn't a Doom mod. This is a Minecraft mod. I think the military does use a Minecraft mod for military training. You've gotta. Yeah, this scope's awesome. Alright, what the fuck? Oh, spikes, cool. It's music. Oh my gosh. Fucking health, dude. What do you want from me? What the fuck? Alright, let me go back and see if I can find some health. Hey!
Hey, look what I found!
I was about to say the same thing. Unavoidable fall damage is fucking awesome. It might be avoidable, I don't know. Doesn't seem like it though. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Hey, health, wow. I didn't even realize that was the name. Great.
Okay, this is it. The VCF captured the US Embassy and taken hostages. Our counterattacks have failed, so it's up to you, Bear. Get in there and get
him. Wait, what did you just call me? Barry? It's up to you, Bear? Just checking the barrel, seeing if it's working out for you. Alrighty then. Yep. 5, I got this thing, it only has one shot.
Oh god.
Well. Shit. I have grenades in 6. In 7, I have the grenade launcher and the sniper rifle. 8 of the trip mines, I think? Oh no, these are the claymores. I don't know what 8 is. And 0 is the flamethrower, which is horrible. Does nothing. Okay, what the fuck even happened? Oh, there's a thing right there. Okay. Yeah, pretty much. Seven is in Duke 3D. I can't remember. What the fuck? I guess a tank shot me. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, shrink ray. That makes sense, because this is kind of a slow moving thing. And it like shakes like the shrink ray does. See that? Alright, that makes sense. Yep, the tanks bleed. I don't understand why the shotgun and the sniper rifle and the grenade launcher share ammo. Right, they don't share ammo. They share a slot. That's pretty weird. I press 7, and then I press 7 again, and the other gun comes out. Yep. Poor tank. I did it. Hiding behind the door. Hey, Dad. We did it! Second tour of duty, now I can go home to my family. Well, that was worth it. What is this? Oh, just multiplayer. Map. Wow, this looks fun. Time to play some NOM multiplayer. Those are definitely way more effective than the trip mines.
Hey, more help!
Why are the multiplayer maps like in the single player menu? It's weird. Whatever.
Yes, Sarge?
Oh my God. This is wrong. What the fuck?
We got some boys in deep shit a few miles from here.
It's like a tiny little tank talking to me.
We got some boys in deep shit a few miles from here. Get past the transports and get past the transports and take the bridge on the left.
Wow, this is crazy. What is this tank item? Let me try it out. Oh, I'm a tank. Huh. Oh, and the trash can exploded.
Yes, Sarge.
This is Duke Nukem 64 with NOM stuff. So it's weird as hell, basically.
We got some boys in deep shit.
That's the door opening sound, that guy talking. There's just a helicopter.
Boys in deep shit a few miles from here. Get past the transports and take the bridge on the left.
As useful as a football bat.
Yes,
a football bat. Alright.
Hey, more help!
Hey, Darkseid. These are the eggs. plane was like flying on the ground, dropping bombs. The beast flag. This is so weird. What am I doing? It's not even crashing. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Damn it. Damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it.
That's a nice door sound. Is there no earthquake? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Wow. I kind of want to look at more. Okay. Well, this one doesn't work. Ooh, Fahrenheit. Nope, this is not Fahrenheit. This is bankroll. Why did I think it was Fahrenheit? Nope. Fahrenheit is like 27, I think. Jesus. That was loud. Yeah. Let me check. 27. Fuck, that's Hotel Ho. Six. There we go. What the? Shotgun ammo just moved. What the hell? This is the aftermath.
This is Bravo 2 to Delta 6, over.
Wait, did I not pick up the key card? There was no key card. Key cards aren't real.
This is Bravo 2 to Delta 6, over. I can't get radio contact, Sarge.
I did not mean to do that. How do you break this game again? There we go. Huh, interesting. Well, anyway. I was gonna show you guys a game I said was unplayable, so. If I still have it.